it's out of sight. Black. Oh, I'm not good at rapping. Welcome to another video here. We're going to be shredding San Diego in Supercross 2 because I have not played Supercross 2 and since that recap video. I haven't played Supercross 2 without doing a recap video in a while. So we're going to play. I had a compound video recorded. Actually, no. Since that compound video that we did, the internet fails on that. That's the last time we did a video on here. That's the last time I actually played this. Properly played it. So we're going to shred San Diego. I know we didn't get the greatest of starts, but we're going to come back in this. I just want to play Supercross 2 today. I was like, why don't I just record it? Put it on YouTube because I haven't been posting much. That doesn't mean anything. Look at my teammate here. You can see we're riding as Dean Wilson. No particular reason. Just, I don't know. Felt right. Let's go. Oh, man. Whee! Almost went down. Oh, Brayton just annihilated his wife. Okay. Yeah, I'm in sixth, which is not bad, but not good. We are struggling hardcore. It's good to go back to the previous Supercross games just because I feel like nobody does that. Once a new Supercross game comes out, nobody goes back to the previous one. Because everyone wants to play the new one, you know? But I sometimes try to revisit the old Supercross games. I like Supercross 1 better than this one, but Supercross 2 is fun too. The tracks, not that great. This is one of the better ones, honestly. But it's still fun to go back and play the past Supercross games once in a while. I want to say I play the first Supercross game more than I play the third Supercross game, so that tells you what I think about the first Supercross game. Oh, we tripled! Yes! Found a new line that I probably should have found a lap ago. Alright, we're gonna come back in this. I feel like we're gonna come back. I'm feeling good, feeling rejuvenated enough. Seaweed, get out of my way. Nobody has time for you right now. Especially me, I don't have time for you. Tripling that could be possible, but like very unlikely. Come on. Idiots! You idiot! Bumping me off the track like that? Oh my goodness. Don't come to the track if you ain't got a setup, guy. I just don't want to. That's a fun song. Alright. I need to come through and win. It's gotten a little harder because I'm in 10th, but it's still possible. Oh, I should have been Barsha. Whee! I may or may not have done that on purpose, by the way. Whee! Alright, come on. I'm Look at me and Chad! I'm about to pass Chad Reed here in this next corner. Watch. Watch this. Even though I cased a triple, we're still gonna go for it. I'm not even close. What am I thinking right there? I'm really trying to focus here. I really do want to win this. My chance of winning this probably went out the window at the start, but I don't think so. Unless we get to like 3 minutes to go and I still am in the same spot. Maybe. If I'm not in the top five by the time we get to 5 minutes to go, then our chance of winning is gone. Alright, we're going to get around Chad Reed right here. Oh my goodness, we really have that up. Alright. Goodness, how did we not get past right there? Alright, up next is Brayden. Dude, someone just annihilated their life behind me. I don't know who that was. Almost clipped that tough block. Come on. Oh, look at that. Perfect rhythm. Oh, just not close enough to break and make a move. Dude, this is going on forever, this race. Sorry for the long video here. Dude, we just about tripled that. Come on. We are right on him! Inside, inside. Oh, bar to bar! You guys are getting a race here! Oh, we try to cut back inside! Don't screw up the rhythm! Yes, we got him. Dude, that was a nice pass, too. San Diego 2018, I was at this race in real life. I do have video of it, but so embarrassing. Like, you don't want to go find those videos. Oh no! We made it! Oh! Man, now our chance of winning is gone. Making a comeback now, that's gonna screw me. Stay on the bottom. What are we doing? All right, we should get past Washington pretty easily. Inside, oh, Blas came inside too. Man, we're like three wide. Oh, I can't scrub. Screw me. Tickle up there? Look at the guys we could pass if we just get past. Great. Look at that. We could have had third place by now. If we didn't make that stupid mistake. Dude, what happened to Blossom Seaweed? They just disappeared. Alright, we can catch them. We can catch that group up there. There's like a big group of them. They're all bunched together. Yeah, there they are right there. I think that's at least, that's for sure the podium. Oh, wow, we barely made that. Okay. Come on, we can do it. We have 10 more minutes. We just have to not make another mistake and we'll be just fine. Come on, let's go. Look at Pike and Brayton are going out. They're going at it right now. We can pass both of them. Dude, I could see that big grouping. Oh, dude, we hit the whoops so hard right there. That was insane. We can do it. We can do it. I've been silent most of the video. Not anymore. We're going to be yelling here. Rip the headphones, users. Coming up very soon. Happy birthday. It's not my birthday, by the way. Whee! Being too loud, I'm so sorry. Oh, puppies. I love you, Bella. Alright, come on, I need to focus now. Oh, that was close! Oh my, we are like on the edge of disaster right now trying to catch these guys. Look at the big, look at this. We get sixth right here. We can get up to sixth. We can do it. I believe in myself. Very rarely do I believe in myself in these things. Especially in this game because I'm horrible at it. Oh, we made a mistake. That's not good. One of our fastest lap is 1 minute. I bet you that's not the fastest lap. Yo, we've caught him! We've caught him! Oh, we're coming up short! No! Look at the group in front of us! Oh, Bella, you leaving? Oh, big stretch, buddy. Bella. She's a bro. Bye, Bella! We'll see you later. Mistake, that's not good. Come on. Happy birthday. Oh no, we screwed up. No, I F that up. No. Oh my goodness. Now we have even more work to do. Oh my. Of course that would happen. Of course we wouldn't finish inside the top 10. Because it's me. Because it's this game. I'm telling you. we were playing Supercross 1, I'd be winning right now. Oh my good, I barely touched that tough block! Look at this. Bro, how did I not go down? Oh, this race is screwed at this point. No, no, that's not fair. I'm done. No, 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 no. Ah! I just rage quit. Bye, guys.